This morning, I'm going to get in the water and scrape the bottom of the boat. Well, I hope I don't have to scrape it much. I'm hoping my new anti-foul paint will have kept the barnacles and growth at bay. However, it's been about 4 months since I applied it, so I suspect there'll be some growth there. But I want to have a nice clean bottom because we're going off cruising for the next couple of weeks. So I'll show you what I'm going to do as I'm doing it, because I'll have head cam on and we'll see how that looks. So, getting ready to go.
Here I am, ready to go. I've got my old wetsuit top on. Look at this. I've had this since I was 19 years old. It's starting to fall to bits and only just fits. Got my tools in the trade. A custom-made scraper, long-handled brush, short brush, and sponge and gloves if I need them. Here's where we're going. Ladder to get in. Shower when I get out. Away we go. Whew! Bit chilly. Whew. Oh, bottom feels good. Appear to be too much down there. So now the bottom of the boat's clean, but as you can see, because she's been sitting in the mud, she's pretty dirty because the mud has been splashing up when it rains. So while I'm in here, give her a scrub. Sure which is going to work better. Might be a bit of both. Trip up the wallet up towards Harwich. tide must be just about getting ready to turn. Shower up there ready for me in a moment. Missed a little bit there.